thing as everybody else. The hands stay on the plane. The shaft gets slightly vertical of the parallel position. And then he goes up and he shallows it out. What does this guy do? The same thing Jordan Spieth does. But they're two different builds. They have their swings don't look the same because they're different builds.
They all go from steep to shallow.
Pretty much. I don't see anybody doing the other.
Nobody good.
Right.